famous contestants? Fan question. Do you like all this work?
Yeah, no. Why?
Let me restate the question. Do you like monitoring security cameras?
No, not at all.
I sure do.
No, why?
Don't remind me.
The reason we ask this is because of a popular request, that being a FNAF challenge.
Why?
Oh no, this is not good.
Marionette, you're an idiot. Of course it's good. Good for us.
No, you don't understand.
Hi, I'm Terrence. I hear your conversation.
Just a question. Who is the one who requested this challenge?
From some team who dubbed themselves the Kalara Corps.
They're pretty shady, but they pay good money, so here you go.
I hope you're happy. That was all of the money I could afford from Bowser Jr.'s piggy bank.
You've done great, Ludwig. And soon the Kalara Corps are going to be the only things that are going to take control of this game. I can do the laugh, can't I?
I'd also like to welcome our newest member, Constance Hatchaway. And with that, our corp is complete. Now we just sit around, wait for the voting to happen, and ring it.
Question I have is, how's this game gonna work?
So basically, you have 5 nights to spend in an office. Each one of you will have a buddy with you to go inside. So buddy up!
No argument here. Spike! Ba-da-da!
Hey.
Oh no, not again. I can't believe I'm saying this, but I wanna be myself again. I'm so tired of Marie bossing me around, but I'm a little scared. I don't know how to say it.
Man, this stupid FNAF gimmick freaks me out. I mean, come on, we gotta spend our time in an office trying not to get killed by stupid animatronic dumb Chuck E. Cheese wannabe things. I mean, I guess you can say they're pretty cheesy. Was I am!
Inky, if it's any consolation, I could help you. The two of us could work together.
Okay, sure. Let's do it.
Alright, Bowser, let's work together.
Fine by me. Let's do it.
Come on, Coney, let's do it!
Ah boy, here we go. Well, Bowser's with Wario, so I guess I'm with you, Krakachu.
Yeah, why not? Let's go again, shall we?
Come on, Linguini, let's be partners!
Wait, what?
Coffee?
Of course, let's work together.
Octavio, let's do it!
As if it wasn't any more obvious. Let's do it.
Well, the morons are paired up together, so I guess I'm with you, Triple D.
Alright, everybody good? Good. Go to your offices, now!
Mew and I will watch the magic unfold.
I hear that? Looks like Marionette's getting tired of her.
I know what we could do. Why don't we give him some Fruit Loops?
Go on.
Make him fruity as a little fruit bowl. All we need is a bit of MTT magic.
Alright, contestants, we sent to a custom night. Almost all the animatronics are out.
Basically, we avoid all the animatronics and watch out for the Golden Duh, Phantom Foxy, and the Mangle. Phantom Foxy is a phantom. He'll lunge at you, won't do any damage, but he will disable your systems.
The Golden Duh will make your computer crash.
And the Mangle's a giant. If she gets in, it's game over.
What's even the point of this game? The point of the game is we gotta make sure these stupid animatronics don't come into our office, or else.
Or else what?
We lose. Well, shoot. You gotta keep checking your cameras. Right now, they're on the little stage, but don't worry, they're gonna move soon. And they're also the toys, too. Rest assured, they're gonna move, too.
Duh.
We also gotta make... What?
What is it?
Great, now the frickin' bear's gone! Wait, hold on. Who's that?
That's not like any other animatronic I've seen.
What the? Oh god.
Wait, that one didn't kill us?
No, that one just disabled the systems.
That's right. Leave those doors open. I'll pursue them soon.
Boing, 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 boing. Knock, knock. Oh, boy.
Close the door.
Don't! But this is the new method of horror. Not traveling in the dark with a flashlight in our sanity. Just, you know, sitting around waiting for a jump scare to happen, huh? This is stupid.
Look, I think it's stupid too, but I think $1 million is worth it, okay?
Hey y'all, is it worth one of these?
What?
Nice job! You didn't even survive one night!
Alright, Sonic, I'll check the cameras. You check out for anything stupid. This challenge is honestly giving me a bit of the creeps. It's stupid!
All we do is watch stupid animatronics do stupid things. That's it.
I mean, we know they're alive, so why are they bothering?
Did you check on the Pirate's Cove?
Uh-oh.
Swiggity swooty, coming from that booty, swiggity swooty. Shut the door, shut the door!
Calm down, God.
I tell you this, Bunny, they closed the door on me.
Well, that's unfortunate. You know, I tried to get in there too, but they closed the door on me.
You know they wouldn't close the door on me, because I'm better than that.
You know, maybe we're just set up for this.
What are you talking about?
Psst. Hey, little girl, I can't help but agree with you on this one. We're kind of being set up for this. Gee, Freddy, how do you think we're being set up? Well, just look at him in there.
Wait, what am I sending on?
I feel like they're just doing this because they're forced to. Not because they're getting paid or nothing or trying to be part of the whole shtick. They're just doing it for the halibut.
That's a big walnut.
Oh, special delivery.
I'll go.
Did it?
What are you?
Did it?
Why are you in our office?
Did it?
Why are you gold?
Did it?
Did they really have that much money to spend on you being gold?
Did
it? Are you gonna say anything?
Did it?
You smell?
Calm down, you wimp. He's trying to make us crash our computer.
Well, shoot. I'm out of here.
Guess we get to move on tonight, too. Okay, Clyde. I'm gonna man the security cameras. You just do something else, okay? Can I go sing the Muffin Man song? No, Clyde. Don't you dare. You're gonna lure him here. That's my plan, genius.
I don't think Luigi saw the plan I was going for. I was trying to get all the animatronics to chase me, so that way they wouldn't come into his office. I played a hardcore game of Marco Polo.
Got any sevens?
Hey guys! Marco!
Oh, Polo!
Polo!
What the heck?
Marco!
Polo!
You idiots! Get back to the task!
It's boring being around here by myself.
Marco!
Polo!
Hey, who didn't play the music?
Marco!
And she's like, oh no, you didn't. And I'm like, oh yes, I did.
I forgot, are you a boy or a girl?
Marco!
Polo!
Marco!
Polo!
Marco!
Oh, Polo!
Marco!
Polo! Polo!
Now isn't this sweet? We're all playing a nice game of Marco Polo together. Ooh, that's a big piano. I can't believe it, but Clyde's plan is actually working.
Marco!
Polo!
Marco!
You know, Plumber, you're good, but your antics aren't enough to faze me.
6 o'clock.
Alright, we get to make it tonight too, and I didn't even get scared.
Clyde, you're a genius.
I'm not a genius, I'm just smarter than the average ghost.
This is gonna be fun.
Guys, cheer up, be positive, we're gonna have fun with this.
I'll man the cameras, you guys just sit there and do absolutely nothing.
I hear they have a phantom, maybe we can talk with them and sort things out.
Batista, lower the Phantom!
Okay.
Ha!
Hiya, Mr. Phantom. Phineas, Hitchhiking Ghost, at your service. Let's have ourselves a little talk, shall we?
What?
How does it feel to be a Phantom?
It feels good, I guess.
Did you know you're the only Phantom in a group of robotic animals?
Well, yeah, but...
Huh, it's actually working. Keep it up!
I wish the ghosts were back so we can play Marco Polo again.
Yeah, Marco Polo was really fun. Dad?
I'll handle this one.
Ha! 6 a.m.
The remaining contestants had little success, if any at all.
Maybe it's not such a good idea that I man the cameras. I don't have hands. I'm a better lookout than you, because... Eek! I'm supposed to show motion right now. Eek! Spike? Spike? Medic?
Simple. Leave the doors closed at all time. Problem solved.
Coffee?
Don't worry. I know it'll work.
Okay, maybe this didn't go as well as I hoped.
All man the security cameras. You watch for animatronics.
There is said to be Phantom Fox lingering around. Ha! They not call me Phantom Striker for nothing.
Wait, what?
Ah! Hiya!
Pathetic.
Ah! You broke me nose!
I see no worth in you.
Fine, I'm leaving.
P.S.?
What?
The door.
Oh.
Hi.
Ugh.
You know, you're kind of cute. So, sorry, I'm not good for jump scaring. It's just, you want to go through a prom with me?
Ha! Piss off, you creep!
Okay. Don't go with me.
Does this mean we're out?
Phantom Striker, you were out when you tackled Phantom Foxy!
This job's gonna be great.
Yeah, especially since I owned a pizzeria. Or was it a taco stand? I know all the ins and outs of it.
Okay, so, it says the bear is all the way in that one office. Office?
Close the door!
Alright. He's crawling through the vent!
I'm climbing through your vents. Snatching your people up.
Seal the vent!
Vent sealed.
That chicken's on the move.
What the heck is... Oh god, that's a guy who was born to be hard back in 85!
What?
Basically, what happened was that dumb bear wanted to be my minion back in 1985. It was annoying.
That's when I decided to bite someone in 87.
Ah, nuts. No more feelings about that. Hi.
Everything's hard when Golden Duds around.
Ding! Ah, nuts. We are so gonna win this!
Yeah.
None of those animatronics even stand a chance.
Hold on, is that chicken wearing a Speedo?
Did you forget to wind up that music box? Maybe. Ah, shoot.
Oh, man, she's so...
Ha!
Animatronics? More like animatrash? Wazayo!
Inky, keep your voice down. We aren't going to win if you're loud.
Relax, Rosalina. I got this. Did I just open the doors?
Yes, you did.
Well, shoot! Alright, so, you and me stuck in an office for about a few hours, all the while these animatronics are trying to break in. Alright, here's my plan. We set up a force field to block out the animatronics, this way they can't get inside our office. Simply setting up a firewall. Or an infinite wall, actually. Yo, Cytron, explain to me how you know about all this mumbo jumbo. The answer is quite simple, actually. You see, this infinite software isn't supposed to be developed until 2016, but since I'm from the future, I know all about it, and I know about the password and everything.
You left the door open.
Oh, no problem. They'll walk right in.
Well, this is gonna be an easy-
Huh? What'd you do? Oh, I see you got the after effects of the force field.
Can he do that?
If he disables them, yes. If he just hurts them, no.
Oh no, Freddy!
Freddy, go! What happened?
How did you knock out every single animatronic that easily? The answer? Future plans.
Impressive work. Very impressive. But I can't stop this.
Well, time to go get myself some good old-fashioned bacon and eggs.
I cannot believe we lost.
Perhaps it's not best of you to strike down phantom animatronics.
They still tried to kill us.
Was it just instinct?
Yes.
Hey, be happy you got eliminated when you did. We got eliminated quicker.
Boss, I made you some cookies.
Yeah, cookies! Actually, give me those.
Why'd you even ask for cookies anyway?
Because I love to see them suffer. Oh boy, I eat these cookies.
You like seeing them get scared, don't you, boss?
Well, do. It's kind of obvious at this point. I love watching him suffer.
Wow, you're sadistic. I mean, not even I'd go that far. I mean, sure, humans, they suck, but Pokemon too? Really?
Come on, it's Krakachu!
Pokemon have rights.
Yeah, but we're legendaries. Who cares? We can make like 500 more.
That's actually kind of dark.
You know what's also dark? Your antics! Now shut up!
This'll be simple enough. I'll man the cameras. Marionette, you make sure those animatronics don't get inside, look pretty, and make sure you do track them, okay?
Isn't there something else that I should be doing instead, like winding up the music box or closing the vent? Besides, are we even looking at the monitors?
Marionette, I know what I'm doing. Shut up.
Ugh, this is so stupid. I'm the Marionette. I know all about my Magic Freddy's. Ugh.
Psst. Hey, Marionette, come outside. We won't get in.
Bunny. Okay. Oh, wow, everyone's here. Freddy, Chica, Foxy, everyone. So why'd you bring me here? Are we having a pizza party?
No, Marionette. Something much worse.
You see, we've been noticing your participation in the series, Marionette.
We're proud of you on how far you've gotten.
But at the same time, we've noticed your performance is being hurt by somebody.
Marie.
That's right, Marionette. Marie's manipulating your game all around.
What? Marie would never do such a thing.
Don't give us that good guy act.
Whoa! Oh, hi, Spriggy.
Look, Marionette. We know what Mary's up to. She wants to get farther in the game by manipulating you.
Well, she has been real demanding, and she's also been real controlling.
You don't think you know.
Please, Marionette, for us, you gotta get her out of here.
Besides, you're at Freddy's. Be yourself.
All this time, you've just been so nervous.
We're animatronics, Marionette. We scare people. We're proud of who we are. It's what we do.
Yeah, come on now, Marionette. Lighten up a little bit.
Well,
You're a puppet. What do puppets do? They're fun.
Dad?
Yeah, what Golden Freddy said. They're silly.
Well,
Go ahead, let it out.
You just gotta learn to be yourself.
Myself? Well, if you say so, Freddy. Oh, thank you, everyone. I feel like my old self again. Just actually being able to talk normally, too. I guess I was just really scared in there, you know? Being around Marie and all. But as soon as I get back in there, I'm going to say, ta-ta, toodaloo. Thank you, Freddy. Thank you, everyone.
Now there's the psychopath I know and love.
I wonder why I got so nervous.
Marina tends to get like that in a new environment.
Again, I say thank you. Alrighty, now. Marie, a word.
Oh, Vega. One day you'll see your true beauty.
Marie!
Oh, hi. I was just looking up this monitor.
Marie, don't be so silly. I know what you were up to. You were looking up pictures of Vega now, weren't you?
What happened to your voice?
Oh, nothing. Nothing's wrong with my voice. Nothing at all. I just learned how to be myself.
Well, you sound stupid.
And you know what else? You're a control freak.
Excuse me?
6 o'clock.
Ugh. It's time for round two. Congratulations to everyone who made it this far.
Contestants include Coney and Sonic with their shenanigans, Luigi and Clyde with their Marco Polo technique, Cytron with his technology, as well as Dedede.
Hey.
Bowser and Wario and their planning and knowledge, Hitchhiking Ghosts, alongside Paquista, and their Phantom Talk, and Marionette and Marie with their associates.
But be warned, we let the mangle out this time, and the mangle is gonna... Me too?
Yes.
Monstro.
Monstro.
Toilet. Toilet.
Yep.
I thought you said the place was monstro-proof.
I did, but I didn't know Monstro would get in. How'd he get in?
I don't know. You secured the place.
Well, it's honestly not my fault. Monstro just keeps finding ways to get inside.
How does he even do it?
I don't know. It looks like he's taking a nap.
Yep. Yep. Animatronic.
Monstro, get out of there!
Yep. Yep.
Now there's no way he'll escape. Paquista, Hitchhikers, you're up first.
Alrighty then, so looks like we got ourselves two chickens over in the kitchen, we got a bear over in the main hallway. You know, that chicken's pretty stupid.
Yeah, she's as stupid as you.
Regularly I'd be insulted, but since I like the comments that call me stupid, I say thanks. Uh-oh. Oh my god, what is that?
The mango!
I'll get them this time.
I have to open the door. We save more power.
Okay, that was just stupid.
Son of a duck!
Wait a sec. That's the thing Waluigi referred to as the Fee-Fi-Fo-Fum! All this time I thought he was making up a lie.
Yeah, it is.
You don't think she's back for any seconds, do you?
I hope not, but why you say that?
She might be ready for a second course.
Aw, crap.
Well, what have we here? It looks like we've got a couple of intruders.
Oh, don't mind me. I'm just putting down myself a snack.
Well, great. There goes our power.
Oh, it'll be alright, Sonic. We're just stuck in a dark room with a bunch of robots outside trying to get us. No problem.
Knock, knock. Guess who, y'all?
Well, shoot.
Oh! No! I like you, Sonic. Your fan base is so swell.
I don't like you, you stupid rabbit.
I'm too young to die. Again. Well, we're pretty much screwed here. We gotta deal with Marie, and we gotta deal with Sichuan. Both of them are really, really good, because they got either Marionette or technology. We're in so much trouble. Don't worry, Pasta Man. I got this. Hey, you. That fox over there said you were fat.
He did what?
What did you do? You'll see.
You called me fat?
Not your face. Say it to my face, darn it!
Eesh, that looks really bad.
Whoa.
Can robots even have private parts? Well, you see, Clyde, they can, if...
20 minutes later.
And that's all you need to know about why robots can have private parts. That was disgusting. Well, hey, at least the night's over. Yeah, true.
Well, darn it. Darn it what? They put up an EMP. An EMP for what? An EMP to take down my infinite software. Now I can't get the infinite wall activated.
Unfortunately, throwing that EMP out there also disabled the computer services. So that means we can't close the doors.
Don't worry, I'll stop them.
Swiggity swooty, coming for that booty.
Huh? Oh! Dedede? Triple D? King DDD? DDD Dollar?
Well, shoot.
Listen here, Marionette. We need to talk.
We're in my territory now, child. And that means if any little wrong move you make, I can summon my friends in here and they can get you. Isn't that fun?
It's not. You're being such a jerk.
You're the jerk. You've been the one who's been accusing me of all this absolute nonsense. You need to be more silly and fun like me.
You're kind of scaring me now.
What's the matter, child? Can't handle the truth?
No, it's...
It's what?
It's the fact that I wasn't supposed to be here.
I beg your pardon.
Look, it was my cousin who was supposed to be on this show, okay? I took her spot because the producers liked me more, okay?
Ain't that the truth?
Yeah, she brings the drama.
I just want to win the game because it's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, okay? I'm sorry I was actually controlling or mean or I was a jerk. Can't we just let bygones be bygones?
What's the word I'm looking for? No, you've abused me far too much just to get further in the game, manipulating and maniacally abusing others. And who's to say you're not doing the exact same thing to me? You're so silly, you don't get it. I know exactly what you're up to. You want me to believe you. Then you're going to brainwash me again, get me scared, and then take over the game. Again. And look at there. Here comes Mangle, right on schedule.
So, I hold you into manipulation.
Me? No, I...
Oh, well, this is delightful. Is it not, children?
And with that, Luigi and Clyde are the winners.
Yay! Huh, we won. Thank goodness, that's over. Now to go onto my wonderful little arcade cabinet and play Pac-Man for 75 hours. Wait, what's our reward?
First of all, Luigi and Clyde, good job for winning.
You two get the Mew tokens.
Yay!
Your reward is a trip to Chuck E. Cheese's.
Chuck E. Cheese's.
Aw, man, I wanted something better than Chuck E. Cheese's.
Would you like to get eliminated?
No, I like Chuck E. Cheese.
Hey, what about us? We were in that too.
You two get an all-expenses-paid trip to Ra-Ra Zombies Pizzeria.
Darn it, I hate that place.
Would you rather go to Peter Piper Pizza? No. We like Ra-Ra Zombies. We're out here.
Clockwork soldiers, get ready to eliminate another teammate.
Everyone, I have a confession to make.
What is it now?
Huh?
I know we're going off to elimination tonight, and honestly, I have to say, vote me off.
What?
Part of the reason why we lost was because of me. I set up the technology, and I got really excited about it. Dedede, I didn't even let you participate because I was that excited. I feel like I let everybody down. My infinite wall failed me, so honestly, if someone to eliminate, it's me. And another confession to make. Sonic, Hitchhikers, Coney, everyone, I'm sorry for being such a jerk.
What?
All this time I was kind of acting, but at the same time I do feel really upset for all those harsh words I said. I guess it was just because I thought you were kind of weak because you've only been in for one episode, but you proved me wrong. You've been in one episode more than I have, so there's that. That you hosted that spin-off show for a few times, so you know a bit more about the contestants than I do. Before I leave, Sonic, I'm sorry.
Dude, it's alright.
Wait, you're not mad?
Nah, I knew you weren't bad. There was something inside you deep down that was telling you, I'm a hero with a sense of justice.
Wait, you know about my plan?
Dude, it was kind of obvious. I heard you in the confessional.
Well, guess the cat's out of the bag now. I'm not really a bad guy. Well, this is awkward.
Yeah, none of us are. Well, except for maybe DVD, but he's just fat.
What?
Don't worry, buddy. You didn't hurt me. You might have hurt Olimar and Proto Man, though. But you didn't hurt me. Thanks, Sonic. Friends?
Friends.
So out of nowhere, Cytron decides to apologize to everybody. My reaction? Cool. I'm kind of proud of the guy. But I'm not gonna vote him off.
I wish I could vote. You never let me do anything fun.
I am so thankful we're not on the chopping block. If it were us going to elimination, I'd be gone in a heartbeat. I did absolutely nothing, and I am very... I was scared, that's for sure.
Well, that sucked.
If Marie has a Mew token, who's to say one of us won't be eliminated next?
Yeah, I had to confess at some point, but I'm an agent, you know? It's kind of hard for me to explain, so I had to put on a persona.
Marionette is so dead. I just gotta find a new alliance.
Yep.
Queen!
Up, up, and away!
Whee!
Flying! Back at the island for the crayons! Yep, land ho! Boing!
Yep. I swear, no matter how many times we kick him out, Monstro always seems to come back.
And in the stupidest ways possible, too.
Sir, what exactly are we supposed to do with the votes? Riga Dom Open Balagan, Ardu Dom?
Nice, Jaberum Shait.
Valdit bra, no latas for Stora Dana for Niga Spell.
But now it's time to see who's going to be going home tonight. The person, as usual, who is not safe will be blasted out of the Boom Boom Cannon, or the Cannon of Losers, and leave.
If anybody has a Mew token, now'd be time to play it.
Well,
I couldn't agree more, Mew. I'll use my Mew token.
About time.
It's this Mew token. Any votes for Marionette will not count.
First one safe tonight is... Rosalina. Hitchhiking Ghosts. Coney. Sonic. DDD. Phantom Striker. Pekista. Marionette, obviously. And Jazz. Well, no matter what happens, something dramatic's gonna happen. All three of you did meh in the challenge today.
Actually, Marionette was supposed to be going home with 10 votes.
Pity. The problem is, both of you got one vote each, which means we have to do a tiebreaker.
Couldn't I just use my Mew token and be done with?
Yeah, come on, that's not fair. Wait, what?
A Mew token, you say?
But sir, only one can be played during an elimination. That's the rule.
Screw the rules, I'm the host.
Mew, just this once, I'm gonna say we need to do a tiebreaker. Inky and Marie, in order to win the tiebreaker, you have to get approval from at least two of our three judges. They're interns, you see. Intern number one, Poliwhirl.
Hi.
Intern number two, Hitmontop.
Ya fool!
And intern number three... Where's intern number three?
This is intern number three.
Wait, you gotta be kidding me. We got Monstro in as a flippin' intern, Mew. Come on, we can do better than that. It's Monstro, he's stupid.
Crayons.
Okay, if you want crayons, we'll let you do this, okay? Okay. This is the only reason why you're doing this?
Crayons.
Okay, fine.
Fucking crayons. Okay, Poliwhirl, you decide first.
Well, I'm gonna go with Inky. He's actually pretty nice.
I vote for the opposite. I vote for Marie. She can actually play a good game.
Oh, god dang it. Now we gotta... now the fate of the universe is all dependent on this big blob. Alright, don't screw it up.
Ghost? Squid? Crayon?
We're gonna be here all day long.
Ow. Where is it?
Monstro Focus!
Wafer Bar!
There'll be plenty more where that came from if you vote for me.
Yippee-hooray! Yep.
Well, due to an unfortunate event, Inky, you're eliminated.
Are you kidding me? She used a bribe!
Inky, remember, this is Monstro. He's dumb. Off you go.
You know what? No. I demand a second opinion. I demand my lawyer.
No, you can't get rid of Inky. He's like my best buddy.
That's okay, Clyde. Inky's gonna be part of the rejoin.
The rejoin?
Well, basically, all the eliminated contestants from Olimar to Inky will participate in a game, and the one with the most points will rejoin the game.
Wait, Mew never told me about this.
He didn't. I'm doing it.
Graveclobber, you're just an intern. You can't...
Mew appointed me as Donut Boy.
I hate you.
Not only that, but we're going to have a second game where 30 contestants can fight to see who can get in the game. And 30 more contestants will be voted by you, the viewer.
No, you're going to be in the eliminated contestant section.
Okay. We'll happily show you those 30 contestants at the end of the video. But for now, Inky, you gotta go.
Aw, man. Well, hey, at least I get the rejoin option.
Well, Inky, this is goodbye.
I'm going to miss you, buddy. Yeah, I'm going to miss you too, Fly.
But I guess you can say my elimination's quite explosive. Was I am?
Alright, bye-bye.
Now I'm all alone.
And with that, Inky has left the building. Follow me on the next episode of Stuff Fluffed Island. Will Marie be able to escape elimination? Again? Find out all this and more on the next episode of Total Stuffed Fluffed Island. And you're in trouble.
Huh? No. 30 contestants. Gotta show them first.
What do you mean Marie's still in it?
Yes, sir. The problem is, well, let's just say we kinda got, in trouble after Jolly sneezed in the voter booth.
That Marie was supposed to go home tonight, and that was my entire plan, to eliminate her and laugh at her. Luckily, the rejoin is coming up. Hopefully, I can be able to rejoin the game.
Are you in the battle or the voter one, sir?
The battle one. Don't worry. I know I'm gonna win.
If you say so, sir.
Yes, that means three of them will go home, and if I play my cards correctly, I believe it'll be Pakista and his butt buddies.
If you say so, sir. Best of luck to you.
Alrighty then, everybody. So, there are 30 contestants that you are allowed to choose from. One of them could be possibly joining the game. Here they all are. Cast your votes.
Hey, do you have any fruit snacks?
My name is not Bill, it's Beak.
Is that a camera? Ooh.
I'm Viridian, da-ba-dee-da-ba-da, da-ba-dee-da-ba-da.
I'm back, everybody! Nya-nya-nya!
Who cares?
Yeah, it's David, everybody! Guess who's back? The best purple Pikmin!
Tell me I'm not dreaming. Looking for true power? Look no further. Heh, whatever. It doesn't really matter. Oh, hi!
Hey, kid. If I were you, I'd tell him about me.
Hey, little girl. That's a lovely picnic basket you got there. I bet you got some nice sandwiches in there.
I'm a dragon type, not a rock type. Kill.
Dude, I know where rainbows come from, bro. It's so awesome.
If Salamence gets in, I'm gonna be really annoyed.
Do they think they can defeat me?
I'm Salamence. Nice to meet you.
Hello, my name is Waluigi. I would like to audition for this job application. Wait, what are you doing?
My Butterfinger.
In addition, we've got ourselves some returning contestants who are ready to try and get a second chance.
Hello, everyone!
Mustachio.
Come on, Total Stuffed Island didn't even get a chance.
Didn't y'all like macaroni? I love macaroni.
Go ahead, put me back in the show. I don't care, I have a life now.
How many times I gotta tell you, don't call me Foxy.
Ah, time for round two. Here we go.
Lost.
Huh?
You're not registering to vote.
What?
You're not a contestant.
But I want to be in the game.
No, Lost.
I'm dead.
Go ahead and choose who you would like to vote to be in the show.
Vote for me and I promise you I'll be a great candidate for president.
Lost!
Huh?
You can't be on the show because you didn't register to vote in time.
But I want to be on the show. Hey everybody, let me on.
You're interrupting the little video. Go away.
Okay.
So, out of this group, choose who you would like to vote for.
Go ahead and select the top three choices. Good luck!